Alrighty! What is up, guys? It's Chrome. We are playing Resident Evil 4. I have no idea what that was for. But we are playing Separate Ways. I didn't know if it was going to start or not. But yes, this DLC came out a week ago upon recording this. I gave it time, you know, just in case updates need to come out and whatnot before I played the game. So this is. Takes place during the story of Resident Evil 4, so Leon might show up different, which I should probably, before we start, change something. Yeah. Only some boys can return in such a mode, yes. Ah, okay, I got it down here. I'm a dipshit. Yeah. So, new game. Do you like me with the campaign? Fuck. Oh, it looks like Ethan Winters. Oi! Roland, stop stealing my... I mean, not Roland, fuck. Louis, stop stealing my bitch.
Favorite, I believe.
Excellent timing, Ada. You know how I feel about being tied up. And yes. Many thanks. You see, those annoying monks took everything from me.
Including the amber?
No. Cleverly hidden just before they grabbed me.
Well, then lead the way.
My pleasure.
Ah, straight in the game.
And here we go.
This way. And we're good.
Is it close?
Yeah, let's see what I got. Star Orga. What the fuck is this knife? Tackle knife, tackle knife. Granada. Go by there. Go there. Go there. Holy fuck. Wait, I'm in the fucking dungeon area? How and why? I wonder how long this DLC is going to be.
But it's safe.
No Amber, no deal. You know the terms.
We're good.
I don't know. Yet.
So what am I rocking? Oh, it's a blacktail. What? Good.
Fetch the ember. We'll meet up later.
Huh?
No. Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady? Then we meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
Oh, he's getting back up. What the fuck?
And stay gone.
Yeah, it's not gonna. Definitely gonna have to get the stock for this gun then. Yeah, I'm very organized with my shit.
Thank you. Control, come in. Luis hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
I'm listening. Go on.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And?
Wesker.
What will you do about it?
Luis is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well. Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy. Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area.
Whoa! Why does this look familiar? Wait a minute. Hey, I know this area. It's where you had to go with Ashley. Yeah, the cannons and shit. Meaning Leon would be right. Actually, he'd be coming this way. Walk around. Yeah, I remember this area. Shit. Oh, fuck. Run, Ada. Thank you. Oh yeah, it wouldn't be challenges, would there? So you'd just be getting it from drops. Only if there are requests.
So he wants me to retrieve the amber. An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that. Made my peace with it. Until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything. To meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out. Almost at the church.
Chapter 2. I start playing a game, I forget to charge my fucking controller.
This is good.
Woo! Got more health. So this looks like before Leon got to the village in the base game.
I'm seeing quite the crowd here. I wonder what has them so riled up. Couldn't have picked a worse time.
Consider the village infected. Complete local saturation.
I've read the file. I'll see what I can do.
Wait a minute, is this the house I couldn't get into being? Okay. Yeah, what's that? Wait a minute. Yeah, it is the house. Meaning Leon came from this way. Oh, because there's the farm. There's the thing Leon moves. Oh, hey, like a crow. And a pig. Hello, my friend. Which means there's shit over here. Ha ha. First to play in the first couple. So I played a little bit of the game again. Oh, sorry, piggy. Started playing the game again. This is the beginning sections. So it's like, oh, I remember how this plays now. At least enough of it. Like, this whole grapple hook thing is exclusive, but it was like automatic throughout the game. Now it's like, oh, here's a cool button thing that like acts like the one from Batman. Even though this came first. Hey, hey, hey. Am I gonna see Leon?
Leon.
It's my boy. Oh, you lucky. The fuck is this?
This way looks promising.
How much money does Ada have right now? Okay, she got one spinal. So I'm hoping the weapon upgrades aren't that expensive, at least for like the stock for the TMP. Open circle. What? Oh, the what? Three things, circle in a circle. I am good at puzzles. Not a completion one, but the wounds for the medallions is I am.
Here we are. The church.
A little bit fuck up. Came out okay. Luckily for me, the door swung open. Has Leonard been through here? Because those are broken. That was like one of the puzzles you had to do. So I maxed out the Matilda on my second playthrough. Wait, did he get kidnapped again? Oh, we were this early in the game. Luis just got captured then. This looks like the scene where Leon says... Is he gonna do it in DLC too? Where's everyone going? Bingo.
Time's free. Don't keep me.
I shot that last time, so I don't know what the hell you're talking about. Oh, I can't get back here. Oh, I can hear Ashley crying in there. Don't worry, Ashley, that will save you. Can I meet the merchant? My help. Cool. Looks like my glasses. Welcome.
Hey,
what's up, man?
Stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye. And look what it brought me. Well now, let's make our first time doing business a memorable. Welcome. Job well done deserves payment in kind. I've got something new for you, mate. There's some things money can't buy. A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean it. That cash in your pocket, or your life. All yours, stranger. A deal well struck. All yours, stranger. Got us a comeback.
Alright, everything's been expanded enough to kind of push everything over. I'm hoping I got all the stuff from the base game.
Welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Alrighty, I think we're gonna leave it off here. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you're on time. See you guys next time. Crow. Peace.